Orange County is reporting its first human case of West Nile virus this year. The patient is a Tustin woman in her 50s. 12 people diagnosed with West Nile in Orange County last year. One person died. The disease is spread, we're told, by infected mosquitoes.